So first of all, you should go to the website, measureandhacks.co, and check out our free template so you don't make any of these mistakes. But anyways, I think the number one mistake is that most CEO think the cash forecasting is the job of their CFO or controller, and that's it. The truth is, it's the job of your entire leadership team or C-suite, because you need the input from your sales department, your marketing department, your production department, or your operation department, and your financials to have them bring all of that into a cash forecasting that actually works. Okay, so number one is the job of everybody, or your entire leadership team. Number two common mistake is that they think a job for a cash forecasting needs to be very detailed, and they get into like the granular. They think, you know, hey, if I hire somebody, you know, it's $5 for the SaaS, it's $20 for the chair, and they just get too granular. And I think I said this in past videos, is that we're small businesses. You know, we're running what my mentor calls it, you know, $1 million, $2 million popsicle stands. Just get raw with it. Just get the big idea, right? You only have to focus on the big expenses. Like, I'm gonna hire a COO that's gonna cost me $150,000, $200,000. I'm going to expand my market. My marketing budget is $50,000, $100,000. Focus on what really matters and get away from the minutia, right? And number three, you gotta check it out on the next video.